Storms of snow, wind, and rain have hit most of Spain, causing disruptions to daily life and traffic. All regions except Extremadura were on yellow or orange alert over the last few hours. Cantabria, the Pyrenees, and Galicia are under orange alert for snowfall. Up to 15 centimeters of snow is forecast in Cantabria. In the Basque Country, Navarra, Castile, and León, heavy rains caused rivers to overflow, flooding, and cutting off of roads.